14-year-old Luciano Lewis was led into court in the murder of 18-year-old Tessa Majors and the teen who allegedly used the knife, Rayshawn Weaver.
Last words she was known to have said was, "Help me, I'm being robbed."
That's when the prosecution says she was stabbed four times by Weaver as Lewis held her in a, quote, headlock or a bear hug. But she fought back, and police sources say she bit Weaver.
I mean, Jesus, Ella, what if somebody died?
You attacked him!
You saw who I was with. You can't control crazy.
You failed.
Stop looking at me!
I'm gonna kill that fucking prison.
What do you want? She can come with
you. You stay away from me!
It'll be worse for you. There'll be other survivors.
We take life for granted, because that's the way it's given. It's easy.
And that man out there with you, he's gonna die. You're looking for a savior.
Let me show you mine.
There ain't nothing.
I ain't telling you.
We're in the dark here.
Where were you?
Year-old Yurik Kane of New Orleans dragging a young woman to a parked SUV. His medical student Peter Gold stops to help. Is seen holding a gun to Gold's head. Police say Kane demanded money, then shot Gold in the stomach. The 25-year-old can be seen lying on the sidewalk as Kane attempts to shoot him in the head, but the gun jams. Arrested on November 2nd for possession of a stolen cell phone taken in a carjacking. Gold, a fourth-year medical student at Tulane University, remains hospitalized.
Five counts of attempted murder with bail set at $5 million. Grafton Thomas from Greenwood Lake, New York, pleaded not guilty.